Popular Stardust, Raymond Rockello and his orchestra.
It's my guess that in some way they are able to generate an intense heat in a chamber of practically absolute non-conductivity.
Thing up into the sky. Nothing remains. When the lights went out, the last glimmer of humanity had ceased to shine. We lost everything when it was too late. Since the dawn of times, we have been turning towards the heavens for solutions to our problems. Today, on this final day, the solution, and with it the continued existence of humanity, lies in the heavens indeed. In the heavens, beyond the heavens, and with whatever we may find there. It is the biggest tragedy of my life that I could not join him, yet I'm certain he will succeed. He will find whatever we have searched for. He will do whatever we have programmed him to do. He will not fail in his mission, and he will create something new, a home, a place that shall give us time to make amends. And I end this final message with a salute. Extinguish the candle and become one with